So today, the Ag Eds 450 class with the Ag 450 Farm are at John Deere Van Wall to repair a planter that we are able to use during the planting season at the Ag 450 Farm.
So essentially, we are retrofitting an old planter into a new one. So we start and keep the original bar or frame of the planter, and then we add new hydraulics, electrical systems, and row units, which is essentially the unit responsible for placing the seed in the ground.
With contributions from Van Wall and John Deere, and also some contributions through other funding, we were able to put this whole project together. Really, the end goal of this is to provide an opportunity for our students to be exposed to the latest and greatest technology. In this case, it's planting technology, but not just see it, but actually be a part of the, in this case, it's the installation components.
From this whole process, I learned there's a lot to go into building these planters, being a part of taking it apart, repairing it, putting it back together. It's really special because then we'll be able to get to use that machinery.